Previously on Azure's BizReadabate Adventure Recipes 69.
Nothing Agumon can potentially digivolve into will eventually become Roseman.
After seeing that I Desideto test a theory in next order, Wikimonis also useful to lol. And just to make sure I wasn't tripping with Greymon on Securimon, I had Tamon X evolution with Wargreymon. Yes, nothing Agumon can evolve into can become Roseman. That's literally why we just saw his champion and mega form fuse with someone with the most rule 34 on the internet next to Dolly Dalmatian. EXE stands for Extra Cross Evolution, Evolution, Evolving, Evolution, Evolving. Sorry, I meant dig evolving cause this ain't Pokemon, but same shit according to games made by Bandai Namco since 1997 before Adventures came.
But the 1999 anime and Death Battle told me Agumon can only digivolve into a dinosaur in armor.
This came first over the animethery for Digimon games made by Bandai Namco. The creators of Digimon have more credibility, especially in games, and I'm contradicts game logic atone in terms of evolution and standard moves, but that doesn't mean they can choose said standard moves. But that doesn't mean technically a Digimon can derail from their natural and stereotypical evolution. With or without Tamon or any nature attributes, Agumon or his other forms can digivolve into Roseman BM, whom for obvious reasons can turn back to Roseman. FYI, this game that shows independent fused from sexist is also made by Bandai, which, you can't deny, came first over the anime in 1999. Back that was swelly, enjoy toying with text-to-speech, and debunking, and I'm only logic fanboys, you hope you enjoyed this shitpost.
Unfortunately, I'm disabling comments cause I'm expecting dumb and faker toxicity, which I'm not in the mood for.
Thanks for watching LMAO.